globe that you drag or scroll into. So it's a different feel to it.
We wanted to come up with a new candy, and we tried a few different shapes and forms until we kind of landed in this hoop candy that we're really, really pleased with, and we think it looks great.
We have a really cool booster called the Color Bomb Hammer. When you hit it on a candy, all the candy